special GRC. It was helmed by Mr. Lee Kuan Yew for a very long time. And I was born in the 1970s when Mr. Lee was the Prime Minister. And I myself have benefited from the many policies and the systems that Mr. Lee and his team has put in place. So it is therefore very meaningful for me today to be able to stand and have this opportunity to serve the residents in this GRC. I've been a police officer for 20 years and a grassroots volunteer for more than 13 years. I hope that with my experience and the people that I've met for throughout my career as well as my community service, I can continue to work hard and serve the residents, and together with my team, with Chun Seng, Indrani, Shilu and Joanne, we will, together with the residents, make Tanjong Pagar GRC a better home, a better place for everyone, and especially for our children. Thank you.